and it's slowly getting worse. It's all downhill from here, and I don't see any changes in the lay of the land. Once again passed into meaningless existence. The days made me long and solemn, but they passed me by without a sound or a mark, and nothing seems to matter much. I'm trying to guard a statue with a blonde tool, but who cares anyway? Who cares anyway? Who cares anyway? Faded to black and white when you left me, and then everything got dark. The lightning struck the other day when I ran into you. It's been a while since I saw you and we talked about things, but I don't remember anything else than when we parted and you touched my hand, and now I can't get you off my mind. If we don't continue this, whatever it was that we thought that we might could have had, if not the two of us busted to destroy it with our utmost creative, resolute, perplexed panic. And I saw in your eyes the sadness that struck me like a punch in the belly every time that I think of it. About everything that could go wrong took its chance, and time was added to the mixture. The fire slowly died, so perhaps it's for the best, and perhaps time heals, and maybe I'll meet someone new.